Hello and welcome to the latest edition of the Montage Film Review Sunday DVD Rental Suggestion Podcast. I'm your host, Shay Trinity. Today's suggestion is a half-hour American comedy show that ran in the 1980s and 1990s. It follows the fortunes of four mature women who share a house in Miami, Florida. The house is owned by Blanche Devereaux, whose husband George died of a heart attack. She rents out the remaining rooms in the house to Dorothy Spornak, a divorcee, and her mother Sophia Petrillo, who had been placed in a retirement home after having had a stroke. Her other tenant is Rose Nyland from Minnesota, another widow who grew up on a farm. They are pretty much stock characters. Blanche is a narcissistic southern belle of loose morals. Rose is very naive, socially blonde and very dumb in general. Dorothy is a very tall substitute school teacher who is well-read, short-tempered and has trouble attracting men. Sophia, her mother, is a wise, short Sicilian woman who says exactly what she thinks and claims connections to the mob. Over the seven seasons, the housemates battle family problems, boyfriend trouble, ex-husband trouble, issues with work, problems with the neighbours, and problems with each other. This show was a huge hit in its day, and although the actresses had been well known to previous generations, it made them famous all over again to a new generation of comedy lovers. After a successful run as the Golden Girls, it morphed into the Golden Palace for one last season. The change comes about because Dorothy gets married and the remaining housemates buy a hotel together. I personally think that the show is very, very funny and encourage you to watch it. Also, don't forget to visit the Montage Film Reviews website. Until next time.